got no one to turn to. The walls are closing in. I barely catch my breath before I cut it too close again. They say don't look behind you, or you'll never make it through. But what's behind is just what makes me terrified to move. Then I feel a hand in mine, a voice speaks through my gloom. He says whatever happens, know that I am always with you.
You are always with me.